always on display on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. If you lock your phone, your display will be gone. If you don't, then go to a setting, then press on lock screen and AOD. Here you find the always on display, just enable it or press on this option, then enable it and show lock screen wallpaper. So I don't want show music information, so you can customize as well actually. Then go back. Now let's check. We need to enable another setting. Go to setting, then press on when to show. So press on always. Now let's check. Yeah, it's now always on. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. Have a good day.